Hi, this is Jeff Burke from Broadband Forum. We're here in Warsaw, Poland at our Q1 meeting, and I'm here with Ken Koh. And Ken, you're a senior staff scientist, actually part of the research group at ADTRAN, correct?
Yes, I am, Jeff.
All right, great. Well, the reason why we are chatting here today is we had a pretty exciting thing happen in the last few weeks, and that was really a certification of 212 megahertz Gfast, actually that was sponsored by the Broadband Forum, that your company was one of the first few folks to actually get that certification and go through the certification program. So congratulations
on that. Well, thank you. Yeah, ADTRAN's really excited to have one of the first products out the gate with the 212 megahertz certification. I keep thinking in terms of gigahertz.
Yeah, I know. Gigahertz would be really impressive.
Yeah, I know.
Not to say that 212 megahertz isn't really impressive itself. It's going to be a transformational product in the industry for sure.
But it is. It's terrific to have one of the first products certified. I think it says a lot about Broadband Forum's program. It says a lot about ADTRAN's product capability, and we're very happy to have participated in that program and really helped with its initial success.
Right. Well, let's talk a little bit about certification programs overall. I mean, what do you see these sorts of programs providing for ADTRAN and maybe then providing for the industry overall?
Well, certainly from ADTRAN's standpoint, it gives us an instant. Hard-fought but instant stamp of approval. It's shorthand for letting the industry know that we have gone through the work and worked hard on interoperability, and are working well within the industry infrastructure for deployable open networks, which are very important to us. From the operator and industry standpoint, it gives them a lot of confidence that they can get the technology introduced, that they can get it through their testing, and that they can get new technologies deployed with a lot faster than they otherwise could.
Yeah, well, certainly this step in the process is, from my point of view too, the catalyst for massive global deployment for a lot of these technologies, right?
Oh yeah, it's all about the speed and the scale these days. Yes.
Absolutely. Yeah. Well, yeah. With that said, this is. I want to keep this short and sweet. I want congratulations on being one of the first companies through the gate on this. As I mentioned before, this I believe that this is truly going to be transformational in the Gfast area. I think it's not only an MDU technology, but it certainly has been an underserved market globally for a significant period of time, and this is going to take a big step in.
Absolutely
in
true.
Addressing that.
And I'm glad you mentioned MDUs because that's a really important, especially at this wider bandwidth. It's a very important portion of the market, and I think they'll see a big uptick from this.
All right. Well, thank you, Ken. Congratulations to ADTRAN, and this is Jeff Burke signing off from Poland.